John O'Hara, art director, production designer. I moved to San Diego last year from Los Angeles to surf and enjoy my time off. My job description ranges from designing sets to building props to special effects to just dealing with clients to make whatever ideas they have come to life on film. I went to school for art and kind of always had an interest in TV and film. Took a lot of classes in high school for it, and going into college I kind of got diverse in the art fields, and I found myself liking how film worked, and found myself trying to get more jobs like that. My job's kind of all over the place. I work in Florida a lot. I work in Los Angeles a lot. I can do most of my job, a lot of my job I can do from home, from the computer, online stuff, but most of it has to be done kind of in Los Angeles. My hobbies, pretty limited to like my favorite things to do: surf and play music, do some skateboarding if I feel like it, rock climbing on occasion, but surfing and music are pretty much my two biggest hobbies. Favorite band, a lot of favorite bands, but let's see, favorite band right now, probably Phoenix maybe. So my music's sort of folk, like jazz influenced, acoustic stuff, experimental indie rock kind of vibe going. Way to go in my field. There's a lot of ways to move up, and I think from where I'm at now, the next step is probably like directing and producing. Current job I've got going right now with the Snoop Dogg thing, there are several different sets. The idea is that Snoop Dogg is a superhero in the hood, and so all the sets are really like sort of comic book looking, really exaggerated sets. We have where we shot in LA at this place called Lacey Street Productions. It's a big giant warehouse with several different sets all in it. That's where they filmed Saw, so it's really creepy and kind of dingy and dirty, and I just had to create, you know, different environments that each scene held for. And I had a couple of different special effects. There's guys shooting guns and people with their heads getting blown off. So there's all sorts of stuff going on there. And there's a big healing tank where Snoop Dogg goes to get all his healing power from. And I've had developed this big tank filled with white water that's surrounded by lights, and it's all crazy looking. So that was pretty fun.
It's not so bad here. We got it all right. Hopefully you've enjoyed this little tidbit that is my life. Yeah, thanks for watching.